Ladies and gentlemen, all that's in these crowds represent the 2010 Olympic gold medalist.
Yes.
The queen is back.